Taladega, Alabama. The veteran driver in the lead, Tony Stewart, made a mistake at 200 miles an hour, caused the wreck to complete. At super speedways like Talladega, they call these the big one, and they happen because the cars are so evenly matched. They bunch up while drafting behind each other in conga lines, two and three wide. As somebody on the web...